Hi guys, welcome back to Event Box. I'm your host Asnan Abbas, and in today's video we're gonna talk about the all new Toyota Yaris Cross 2021 model, which has been unveiled officially by Toyota online. So before we get started, make sure to subscribe to my channel, click on the bell icon next to the subscribe button to get the notifications of the upcoming video, link in the descriptions below, and don't forget to follow us on social media as well. Toyota has finally unveiled the new Yaris Cross 2021 model, which was originally scheduled to make its world debut at this year's Geneva Motor Show. However, the event was cancelled due to COVID-19. Based on the same TNGA-B modular platform which underpins the 4th generation Yaris, the small SUV shares most of its parts with the new Yaris hatchback. It will be built alongside its hatchback sibling at the Toyota's factory in France, to be sold in European markets where it will compete against the likes of Nissan Juke and Ford Puma. Toyota is looking ahead to sell 150,000 Yaris across the Europe in next year. The new Yaris Cross offers a robust and minimalistic design language with the intent to offer the high riding qualities of an SUV but tailored to suit urban areas. The Yaris Cross will slot below the CHR in Toyota's portfolio, but just because it's small doesn't mean it's cutting corners. The car's hybrid setup combines fuel and electric motors for lower emissions, while the option of intelligent all-wheel drive system gives the small SUV some genuine off-road capabilities. The Toyota Yaris Cross will be offered with the same 1.5-liter 85-kilowatt petrol electric hybrid powertrain as the regular Yaris. Toyota claims that the powertrain will feature emissions of less than 90 gram per kilometer on front-wheel drive models and 100 gram per kilometer for all-wheel drive variants. Toyota says it has tuned the powertrain with the focus on power delivery to make the Yaris more smooth and better off-road capable. The interior shows a cabin that is dominated by a large central touchscreen, which appears to show the inclusion of Apple CarPlay smartphone connectivity. Plus, there is a multifunctional steering wheel, engine stop-start feature, and ambient lighting to complement the new Yaris Cross. Riding on 18-inch wheels, the Cross retains the same 2560mm wheelbase as that of Yaris hatchback, but is longer by 240mm to have a total length of 4180mm, thus offering better interior space. The ground clearance is 30mm higher, and with 1765mm width and 1560mm height, it is 90mm higher and 20mm wider than the regular Yaris hatchback. With this latest addition, the 4th gen Yaris range now comprises of regular Yaris hatchback, the performance-oriented GR Yaris, and now the Yaris Cross, which is expected to go on sale later this year as a 2021 model. So guys, let us know in the comment section below, what do you think about the new Yaris Cross? I personally think that Toyota in this motor, the IMC, is planning to bring this vehicle into the Pakistani market, because this is the hybrid vehicle the IMC promised to bring into the Pakistani market to fight the competition of Kia Sportage and Hyundai Tucson. The car looks absolutely stunning in the robust gold color, which is a new offering for Yaris Cross. So guys, this is it. Hopefully you love this first look of the new Yaris Cross 2021 model. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share with your friends and family. Until next time guys, this is your host Asnan Abbas signing out. Take care.